Hello, ladies. Thank you for tuning into my channel. As you can see, I have like the biggest smile on my face. Look at my hair. Oh my God. That's all I can say right now. I used the Kinky Curly Curling Custard and the Not Today Leave-In Conditioner or conditioner in my hair to define my hair. I finally did it. Today is about 75 degrees outside, and I said it's the perfect day for me to do this because I can go out, run my errands, have my hair air dry, and you know, be able to go to bed with like dry hair versus what I hear everybody else say when they use the curling custard is that it takes all day to dry. So I said I'm gonna do it. I deep conditioned my hair overnight last night because I had my hair in that high ponytail, the bun with the Marley hair that you guys all saw. I had my hair in that for 2 days, and then I took it down last night, but I had so much gel caked up on my hair, and I didn't want to shampoo the gel out of my hair because I just shampooed on Thursday so that I could do the blow dry. So anyway, I rinsed it out, put the Organics Root Stimulator Mayonnaise on my hair overnight from like 1 a.m. last night when I got home to about 1 o'clock today. So that was about 12 hours. Rinsed it out, and then I sectioned my hair, got it really soaking wet from the shower, and then I put the Not Today in my hair, in the section, detangled it with my Denman, and then I put the Kinky Curly Curling Custard on, and I left a part here, and I actually used my duckbill clips to keep them separated for about an hour. It's been about an hour, and I must say that I absolutely love this. OMG, look at this. Oh my God, I'm so excited that I waited to do this because, as you know, if you've been following my journey since the beginning or midway, I've always been looking for something to define my curls, but I don't think that I would have appreciated this type of curl if my hair was shorter. I have to be honest, because these are very tight. This is very tight. Like, you know, I look at other women out there who have used it and it gives them a nice curl. And I love this. I think this is a beautiful curl. For the first time, I'm actually saying I love my kink. But I do. I think this is a beautiful curl. But I don't think I would have been ready to appreciate this if my hair was like 3 to 4 inches. Because, you know my hair is longer than this. The front comes down to here. And the back is down to here. I mean, about collarbone, the sides come down to here. So just imagine if I had only 3 to 4 inches of hair, what this would look like. It would probably look like, a TWA. And 4 inches of hair to me is a small afro. I don't consider that a TWA. So I am happy that I waited to be 1 year natural. And actually Tuesday, the 26th is like Tuesday, it's going to be for me 1 year, 1 month. So I'm happy that I waited this long to use it because I love this. This is beautiful. This is gorgeous. I'm so happy. Look at my curls. I think this is so cute. I'm so happy. So I'm going to see how long this lasts, because I know that people usually wear for like 4 days, 3 to 4 days, and I usually set my hair at night, and I'm not gonna do that tonight. I'm gonna go to bed just like this with my bonnet and wake up and see what happens. So let me show you the side and the back. This is the side and the back. And the other side. So that's my hair. This is my first wash and go. I'm so happy. And, you know, let me know what you think. Let me know what you think. I really do. And thumbs up the video. Love you guys. Happy Easter. Bye.